not forsake me, oh my darling.
My darling.
On this our wedding day. Do not forsake me, oh my darling. Wait, wait alone. I do not know what fate awaits me. I only know I must be brave, and I must face a man who hates me.
He hates me.
Or lie a coward, a craven coward. Or lie a coward in my grave. Oh, to be torn twixt love and duty, supposing I lose my fair-haired beauty. Look at those big hands move along near in high noon. He made a vow while in state's prison, vowed it would be my life or his'n. I'm not afraid to die, but oh, what will I do if you leave me? Do not forsake me, oh my darling.
My darling.
You made that promise as a bride. Do not forsake me, oh my darling.
My darling.
Now that I'm grieving, don't think of leaving. Not when I need by my side.
Wait along, wait along,
wait along, wait along. Shenandoah, you're doomed to wander on beyond this land so lonely. Oh, Shenandoah, you're doomed to wander, so roam in search of home. Cross this land so lonely. Been riding hard since dawn's a-breaking. Cross this barren land so lonely. Perhaps today I'll end my roaming. My name, I'll learn my name. For the days aglow. That day was buried deep within this land so lonely. Oh, Shenandoah, you're doomed to wander. So roam search of home. Cross this land so Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's cantina, music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, flashing and wicked while casting her spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I loved. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of this maiden. Down went his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. The handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, stunned by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Out through the back door of Roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I grabbed a good one, it looked like it could run, upon its back and away I did ride. Just as fast as I could from the West Texas town of El Paso, out through the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maiden. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddled up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. Maybe tomorrow a bullet will find me. Tonight nothing's worse than this pain in my heart. And at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso. I can see Rose's cantina below. My love is strong and it pushes me onward. Down off the hill to Felina I go. Off to my right I see five mounted cowboys. Off to my left ride a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me. I have to make it to Rose's back door. Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my soul. Though I am trying to stay in the saddle, I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for Felina is strong, and I rise where I've fallen. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle. I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms, that I'll die for. One little kiss, then Felina, good.